down here. So, is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes! What? But please, on! Oh, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowy crystals right up ahead!
What is that?
That? He is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
If you become friends too, you can call him Juicy, or Juicy, or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname. Elevator! Bam! Now let me just press the button with the old access arm. No. No. My access arm! It no longer works! It is just an arm now! What kind of madness is... Oh, wait, the power is out. We just need to find a way to turn it back on.
Leave it to us, Junkbot.
Okay, I will just stay down here and watch you. Hey, guys. Is it spooky in here or what?
The Meboids tracked us down! They hunger!
No!
Go.
Ratchetti, you might want to get in this elevator soon, or now. Well done. You totally. Ah! Aw, I have never seen you so playful before.
That's playful?
Usually he just moseys around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite Blizzon in all of the stations! I love the way it sparkles and looks
there. Well, I guess this is goodbye, then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
My pleasure, Ra-Ra and Kitty.
other dimension?
Yeah, very funny. Tell Georgebot he better watch his back tomorrow.
The Ruby on Forge should be just ahead.
What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility. And how white it is. And orange. Because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? Uh-huh. I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
The Forge with auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
There's nothing in this room. Gotta keep moving.
Interior decorators! How could you fall for such a stupid... They didn't even have licenses! I need that Lumbax part immediately. If he spoils my victory any further,
a way to escape.
What if we use bleed on?
Good call. Monster dimension sounds pretty good right about now.
The fort is destroyed. The fort is destroyed. Does this count as a break?
What do we do now? That was the only Rubion Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again. For some reason, all these emergency rafts don't make me feel much safer. covers everything here. Nice. Junkbot, what would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, this is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with all yours, Glitch. I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Retsu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
This must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. What's that sound?
Just keep moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right.
Biohazard detected.
Huh?
Amiibo! Please, not again! Watch it with the light!
She's right there!
That is somewhat alarming.
Biohazard resolved. Systems online.
Oh, that computer just turned on. Can we take a look? There is a research log. Let us watch.
Log released.
Resuming playback on station log.
Talking about juice. Let's get out of here! Gah! Weapons don't even phase him!
Stop shooting and run!
Thank you.
This lock's controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room.
Run!
Weapons don't even phase him. On, where would I be?
My O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. I'm glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.